What's up, Bucknell Wrestling alumni, family, and friends? Welcome to another edition of the Roundtable Recap. We're coming off of a tough loss, a great match versus Michigan State on Friday night. We had an awesome crowd in attendance. We had over 1,000 people there that filled Davis Gym. It was a tremendous environment. We lost 23-10, but our guys battled extremely hard. The effort was there, the energy was there, and we got a lot to build on from that match. Filled Davis Gym. It was a tremendous environment. We lost 23-10, but our guys battled extremely hard. The effort was there, the energy was there, and we got a lot to build on from that match. Right here, I have two of our winners from that evening. He had a big time win for us at heavyweight. It was a 50-50 match going in on paper, and Luke just wrestled a tremendous match. So I just wanted our Bison faithful, our Bison family, get to go. Luke Niemeyer. Luke, if you can just say hi to everyone that's watching, and just talk a little bit about your experience and your preparation for that match versus Michigan State, and how you were able to get a winning takedown with basically no time left on the clock.
Yeah, so I was excited for the match. We had a lot of fans there, so and I saw he wrestled the day before, so I was able to watch some film, saw what he did. And earlier in the match, I knew he was a headlock guy, I went for a headlock, and I was just able to slip it, got an easy takedown there. And then late in the match, I was up one, got hit with stalling, gave up the point, and then he ended up taking a pretty bad shot, a desperate shot, and I was able to pancake him and get the four near fall. So
yeah,
it's pretty exciting. I was happy about it, happy with the result.
Yeah. Definitely can wrestle better, but it was a nice first win at home for me.
Yeah. Well, congratulations on a great win. It was just a great effort. That's the way you want to end a dual meet for us here at home in front of a really good environment and a good crowd. And that heavyweight had won the match the night before versus Lockhaven. He had won the match for Michigan State. For you to go out there and wrestle what you did, we're really proud of you and looking for great things to come. Jaden Fisher, he's a Michigan native, wrestling against the Spartans from Michigan State. Jaden's had an unbelievable, tremendous year, wrestling up a couple weight classes, giving up a little bit of size, but he's not giving up strength. This guy has this thing called HP horsepower. We love Jaden, we're proud of Jaden. He's done tremendous, and he had a major decision victory versus the Spartans on Friday night. Talk to us a little bit about your match and how do you feel, or what are you thinking about when you're going out there and just going and getting bonus points for the team?
Yeah, so, the match was, I felt like I wrestled pretty solid. I just try and, find ways to keep my cool and go out there as relaxed as possible and not have to think about what moves I'm going to be doing. And it was just a really good environment getting to wrestle against my home state. And so, it was really a fun experience at Davis Gym.
Well, congratulations. One thing about Jaden, he's steady and consistent. You always know what you're getting from Jaden as far as his preparation in the practice room, and he carries that into competition. Great competitor, so we're looking for even more bigger things and exciting things to come from Jaden as the season progresses. Like I said, it was a tremendous environment. It was an alumni event. We had over 30 alumni that were in attendance that we recognized prior to the match. We had a great time at our social afterwards. And then at the midpoint of the match, we also honored our Hall of Famers that were there in attendance. And Bobby Ferraro, the great Tommy Scotton, Andy Rendos, and Kevin LaValle. Those guys were there. We honored those guys with a little gift and recognition at the halfway point. And also, it was tremendous to have Coach Ferraro there. And we honored him as well and gave him an old school, old time singlet in a frame. And it was just nice to have the Ferraro family back on campus, just what they've given to the sport of wrestling and to this university over their career. Bobby as a competitor, being a two-time All-American, and Coach Ferraro and what he did here, it was tremendous. And obviously Tom Scott and then you got LaValle and Rando. So great night, great event. Maybe not the result we wanted, but it's something we can build on because the effort was there. We're looking forward to what's next for us, and that's what it's all about, what's next. And December 18th, we're hoping that you guys can make it back to campus that are out there. We wrestle Lockhaven and Buffalo. And it's a tri-meet that takes place on December 18th. Check our schedule, check our link, and hopefully we can see you at that match or in some future matches, whether it's here at home or on the road. Again, it's great to be with everybody. I'm glad you got to meet these guys, Luke Niemeyer and Jaden Fisher. We wish them the best. I want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and go Bison.